I get trolled more by that catfish than anything else in this game. I actually go fishing every once in a while, and I always fish for catfish. I kind of live on the border of being in the South. I love eating catfish. Where are you from, Rapacist? Did that last time. So bad. Okay. I live on the Kentucky-Indiana border, so I'm a northerner, but just by a little bit. How is it here? Hot and humid? It's not bad. I don't want to live here forever, but this is where my job is right now. Damn it. I need 2 mushrooms there, and I never get them. Thank you. Well, we had tornadoes yesterday and thunderstorms most of the day today. It was, I think it was 91 today. It's supposed to cool off tomorrow because of the storms. I mean, I know it's not Texas hot, but it's still hot. Yeah, it's been hotter than normal here lately. Yeah. Oh my god. What? I never get a battle there. That's weird. Yeah, I've been to Texas once during the summer, and it was awful. Oh my gosh. Okay, good. Now I only have to fight two battles to get my level up instead of the three I've been doing. Okay, controller. Cool. You're awake? That's actually where I was. I was outside Houston. And the traffic was just horrendous. Like, I've driven in New York City, and I've driven in Boston, and I've driven in Atlanta, and Houston may have been the worst of all of them. Okay, man. Are you done with your vacation? Yeah. Alright, catfish. 48. Great start. Heal. I'm gonna play it safe this time. Damn it. Well, I killed him. It wasn't pretty, but I killed him. Now you're just like the rest of us, Cruel. Back to work. What am I doing? Oh my god. Oh my god. Oh my god. Well, there goes all the time that I was ahead. Plus some. What am I doing? Oh, I'm frustrated now. I should probably... So bad. I just lost like 15 seconds because of that nonsense. I don't know what I'm doing anymore. Didn't use reset. Well, that's good. Got into like 3 extra battles, went up and down the stairs a couple of times. That's pretty terrible. And my next split is actually pretty good, so I'm probably gonna lose like 10 seconds. Oh my god, sub 120 is... should be the easiest thing in the world. I don't know if you watched my video rule of my last run, but you should go and watch like the last 10 minutes and watch me die to Gades, and then my game glitches out, and then I kill Gades. And I have a pretty rough fight the second time too. And my treasure shrine is terrible, and my grind was terrible. Which reminds me, I didn't practice doing the treasure shrine, which I needed to do. Oh, did I miss the warp? Oh well, okay. There are worse things to miss than the warp. Because even if I had to walk back, it wouldn't be that bad. Right, that's true. True. Ah. I should be able to just walk up in that room with the bat, and he shouldn't bother me. And my favorite puzzle in the world. Second favorite. Thank you. Ugh. That's very true. Could have been a lot worse. Ah, wrong staircase. Oh boy. I get frustrated a little too easy. I need to just finish the run and not worry about my time so much, just to get the practice in. I don't really like the drowsy strat. Because I don't understand it. Because I got it to work and I used a boomerang and he still attacked me. So many companions. Oh my god, stop. Stop calling companions. Thanks, Cruel. Hopefully. This fight is going terribly at the moment. Can't even use that IP attack. Okay, that's good. I can this turn. Just play it safe. I like to take risks. Normally they don't work out. So I need to stop doing that. He's got to be almost dead, right? Goodbye time. No. What a fight. There we go. Hey, Dylan, what's going on, man? What's going on? I didn't talk to her, did I? Oh boy. I got distracted. Oh well. There goes another minute. Silly mistake. Thank you. Whoops. Wow, great. I always do that. Every single time I walk into that stupid scorpion. Silly mistakes. Yeah. There you go. The tea is gonna die, and I'm gonna cry. Okay, that rhymed. Oh, jeez. I think I'm just a little too hard on myself. This is the farthest my second run has ever gotten, so I shouldn't expect perfection just yet. I just hate red splits. Why, thank you. Oh, good. Because Maxim... Well, never mind. So far, pretty good fight, I think. Now we've got a little problem, but I'll just heal with both these guys. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that, Cruel. That was a silly mistake. No companions, Camu. I'll take that, though. Ha ha ha! That is random, Woolboomal time. Yeah. That was pretty rough. At least nobody died. Oh, now we get to do it again. Oops. Yeah, those three crab fights were painful. That was dumb, but I do that a lot. At least I've got all my big boomers still. That's a plus. All right, cool. Thank you. Thanks for sticking around. Watch me fail miserably. Doors are hard. Didn't get attacked that time. It's a miracle. I'll tell him you said that, Cruel. I'm not sure I was supposed to buy bravery for her, but I don't think it matters all that much. And high potions that I'll never use. Oh, I know. Yes, you do have to kill Gades. Get out of the way. There are too many people. I screwed this up. Did I? Yeah. Great. Awesome. I gotta throw it down there. Stupid. Waste of time. I didn't mean to do that, but I'm just gonna keep going. This is just really frustrating. Oh, and sure comical. At least I'm getting practice. Down, there we go. Only took three tries. What am I doing? Damn. Again, the fight wasn't bad, but getting to the fight was pretty horrible. Now I can save quite a bit of time on this next split if I get decent fights. Thank you. Well, I'm already off to a better start. If it's gonna be goblins, it has to be four. Unless there's like a regal goblin and something else. And I can't fight these guys at all, because I can't kill them. So, not going great now. Started out strong, but. Good. Very good. Really, really good. That may be enough. Salon needs to be in 23, and she is. And I hate this place, because I just don't know how to do it. And I was going to practice it, and I didn't. That was pointless. Good. I don't know why this place is so difficult for me to figure out. Like, it makes me feel so stupid. Because this isn't that difficult. I just don't understand it. Oh my god. Okay. That was dumb. Wasting time. Okay. Believe it or not, this may have been faster than the last time I did this. I'm out of escapes. I know the spell though. Okay. That was my childhood killer right there. He does have the fire dagger, right? Okay, yep. I'm really dumb, but that's okay. I don't know why I gave him the short sword instead of the cold rapier. Oh well, I'll fix it for the next battle. Missed. Good. Okay, I'll take it. Thank you. Alright, here we go. Okay, really? Oh boy. Oh boy. Damn it. Not a good start. Oh my God. This is going terribly. He's gonna kill T again. I'm so screwed. I need him to attack Guy. That's the only way this can... I'm dead. Damn it. There was... Whenever he kills the girls like that right away, there's not much I can do about it. I already got that. Damn it. That's really frustrating. Okay, that's better. damn it. God. Oh. Damn it.